So my name is Jack Gilbert. I'm a professor of surgery at the University of Chicago and director of the Microbiome Center. My research is mostly focused around how we can manipulate the microbiome in our bodies, the bacteria, the virus, the fungi that live inside us, in order to promote wellness and health.
What does a guy who's got the science behind it have for lunch? Because that's like the toughest thing, right?
Fish is very good, and salad. And what I always like to say to my children is, just like you have to feed your pets, you have to feed your microbes inside you, right? So lettuce really doesn't do very much for us. It has very few nutrients. It has a couple of micronutrients our body needs. But on the whole, this is really designed to feed the bacteria living inside our bodies, right? So this is bacteria food. It's there designed explicitly to stimulate fermentation by the bacteria in your gut that they then produce little chemicals which help our body work. Almost like keeping our system well-oiled.